Kish's mom came in and interrupted everything and made fun of her, so we are...
No, she didn't make fun of me. She just gave me a weird look and then left.
Oh.
And
the next episode like... start?
Yeah, the episode's now.
Hi,
so
viewers.
Welcome back.
It's my life.
Anyways.
This is the episode where we're going to be really serious about every line that we read.
Oh,
you want to know something not cool, though, Sages?
What?
You know how you took excitable for the Bane list?
Yeah.
It says this Bane lowers your resistance skill and resistance growth rate. Magic really hurts in this game, so you should really avoid this one.
Shit! Are you serious?
Well, hey, consider this our only method of challenge, considering you're in easy mode.
I'm not easy. I'm a normal.
I've heard rumors of a sheltered Norian prince who knows nothing of the world. I see those rumors are true. If we do meet again, the world will have no doubt taught you the error of your ways.
Wow. Okay, okay, bye.
Peace.
Peace.
See you later.
Love, peace, and chicken grease.
Whoa.
Chapter 3, Journey Begins.
Journey begins.
Yay!
Happy.
Happy. Sad.
Doors.
Doors.
The doors of Nor.
Doors.
Oh, God.
All right.
All right, Sadis, let's go in there together. I'll help as much as possible. This is our father we're talking about. He has to forgive you, right?
Thanks, Elise. I hope you're right.
Let's do this.
All right, deep breath, and here we go. Father, we have something we need to talk to you about.
You can't hear that.
I guess he's in a good mood.
Father?
Huh? Sounds like he's with someone. Maybe we should come back later. Oh, uh-oh. Now he's not in a good mood.
Who's there?
Sorry.
Oh, sorry to bother you, Father.
Yes, we apologize if this isn't a good time.
So
might need to speak a little louder, sorry.
Father, we're here to apologize. Right, Sages?
Yes.
Yes, that's right. I'm sorry for questioning you.
You may enter.
Yay, we're coming inside.
What were you laughing at? You're alone.
I remembered a funny joke.
Oh, what? There's a pillar. And another pillar. Good
talk.
That
was funny.
I tickled myself.
No. Sages, you disobeyed a direct order from me. Ordinarily, you would not still be alive.
Oh, I understand.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, Father. I can explain.
Silence. As you are my child, Sages, I will grant you some leeway. I have something in mind for you.
Oh,
a
God.
Mission.
Oh, no.
Look at your
you
face, Sages.
If you complete this task successfully, I will pardon your crime in full.
Really? What sort of mission?
Listen well.
Don't give
There's
me that look.
There's an abandoned fortress perched on the Hoshidan border. I wish to know if the building there remains serviceable.
Oh, God. What's...
You are to travel to the spy site and inspect the premises. No battle will be required. Do you understand? I won't tolerate being disappointed twice.
Fine.
This is gonna be good.
Yes, Father. It shall be done.
Damn right.
Something weird's going on here.
Yeah, he's a little weird.
He was laughing to himself in a room alone.
Maybe he tickled himself on accident.
You can't tickle yourself. It's scientifically
Maybe he
impossible.
Can. Maybe he can. It's magic.
It's scientifically
oh,
impossible.
God.
This could be trouble.
Darling, are you sure you're going to be okay out there? I don't like this.
Of course. Please don't worry. It's just an abandoned fort.
Yeah, what could go wrong?
You're acting rather casual about all this, Sage.
Cash. You're acting super cash.
Ain't like father to be so forgiven.
Huh? So
what do you mean, Leo?
One time I talked back to him and he cut off my right butt cheek.
That's enough, Leo. Don't be so worried all the time. Sheesh. And don't even try to scare Sages before his first mission.
God.
After the one where he disobeyed our father.
Wow.
Hey, that's not necessary.
I suppose I'll just have to come along. That way I know Sages will be safe.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm afraid that's not possible.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm afraid that's not possible.
Okay.
Oh, no, it's Iago. I have to do the Gilbert Godfrey
no.
voice.
Do it. Why ever not, Iago?
Let me explain.
Lady Camilla!
I can't do it.
King Galron.
No nonsense. This expedition is just a sorts.
Yes, it's stopping voice. I've been entrusted with coordinating this mission.
Good.
He would like to know whether Prince Edges is worthy.
Kill me.
Can we marry him?
After all, he's part of the royal lineage.
I don't think we can.
Oh, therefore your resistance would be simply muddy the results.
Understood.
Understood, Camilla. I need to do this all by myself. Surely you understand.
Yeah, that's not weird at all. You go into the room, he's laughing alone, and then he sends you on a solo mission.
Father, I didn't see you there.
Oh, hello.
That's what your mother said before she got pregnant with you. Let's go on further with this.
Oh my god.
Rest assured, I don't intend to send you out there completely defenseless.
At least we
what
have
that.
What
the hell?
Oh.
You hired
us. Oh my
it's
god.
Hanz.
I lied.
Disgusting.
This is Hanz.
He's a veteran warrior. I'm sure no trouble befalls you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Father.
Oh, wow. She's sending two people out. Good job. It's a huge improvement.
I'd be wary of that man if I were you.
Obviously.
Why do you say that?
Fashion
He's a criminal,
choice.
A murderer, and a scoundrel. I arrested him myself many years ago. Father seems to think he's rehabilitated, but I'm not
sure.
Oh, maybe
Hanz was tickling Garon.
That's
oh
it. He is a formidable
That is inappropriate.
Soul. Are you saying they're having a gay relationship behind doors?
I didn't
doors?
Say that. I said they were tickling each other.
That's exactly what he
I
said.
I see. I like to imagine
maybe
that.
It's just like Garon likes to get his like armpits tickled, and Hanz likes to tickle people's armpits.
Is that what we're doing here?
If you don't know, now you know.
What is this? The bottomless canyon?
Yes, it's the natural boundary dividing Nora and Hoshido.
It can't really be bottomless, can it?
Oh my god, Sage, are you retarded?
Let the internal darkness below be your answer. Those who fall in never return.
Probably because they die!
Truly despise this place. Something about the land here just isn't right. Sky is always dark and foreboding. And lightning strikes all who fly across.
Yeah, you know.
It's a real shit show. We probably weren't meant to invade, but we normally go around. But the fourth of King Garon once invaded is right over there in Cat and Pissy Pants.
Ugh. Oh, it's not so bad. Or perhaps I'm just happy to be outside in the fresh air. Compared to the inside of the fortress, this is downright exciting.
My.
Oh my.
Oh, God.
That certainly puts things in perspective, my lord.
Come on. Oh,
let's proceed.
Okay, this is getting weird.
Yeah, please stop. What the hell?
Oh, fuck, I dropped me. Blast! Looks like this fort isn't as abandoned as we thought. Why the devil is this place crawling with Hoshidons?
Hold on.
Oh, that's a Hoshidon. Hold on!
You don't advance any farther, soldiers and Nor!
Crossing the bridge is a violation of our border treaty. Turn back at once or we'll be forced to attack. That
what
really hurts my throat.
Your throat hurts.
You're not here to we're not here to fight. I suppose we'll have to turn back and report to Father.
Wise decision, right. Lord Sergius.
Oh.
That's okay. You, old man.
Alright. Why do you need to back the fuck off, dude? You just violated our fucking border treaty, you piece of shit.
Oh my god.
Die, scumbags!
That's a good voice
for this.
You just fucking
Hanz,
violated
what are you doing? We have no reason to engage these troops.
Why?
We should have tried diplomacy first.
Why do we have a border treaty
we
if we're at war?
We weren't sent here to fight.
Speak for yourself, weakling!
What was that?
Alright.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm a fucking criminal, idiot!
Soldiers of Hoshido, hear me. Do not leave a single Norian alive.
God damn it.
Prepare to attack, dude!
I knew this guy was trouble.
They aren't printies, god damn it.
Looks like there's no getting out of this now. Get ready
fucked
to fight.
Fucked me, Hanz.
Lord Sages.
Fucked me.
You really fucked me on this, Hanz.
Fucking Hanz.
Every, like, non-named, like, minion, I'm gonna give a printy voice.
Do it.
Now then, Lord Sages. There are two kinds of battle formations.
Great.
Need to learn both, and like really quick, or else we're gonna fucking die here. You can take an offensive position by moving in the same space
defensive.
As an ally.
Oh.
Your ally will benefit from your support, but you won't be able to attack. If you want to unleash the most potent attack, stand in adjacent positions. From that alignment, allies may be able to attack simultaneously.
Oh, okay.
I'll tell you more, but you're about to receive some practical experience. Because
wow.
Somebody.
Not naming any names, but somebody violated the border treaty.
Someone with a deliciously European name had to go out.
Why do we still have a border treaty if we're at war, though?
See, we can do that. Whee!
Oh, now, you see, now we can step on each other and do the do.
Yeah, we can do the do.
Yeah, we can drink Mountain Dew while we kill these dudes.
Nice.
Dudes.
Don't worry.
That's what I've always wanted
sending,
to do.
I'm sending Kish's character. Oh, we can't pair up with Hanz because he's an ally.
No, because he's not an ally. He's a fucking murder machine.
That's true.
I'm gonna kick your ass, dude.
The voice is so perfect.
Holy shit, Sages. Right.
I'm good.
Well, that went well.
Gang Lari is cool. I really like being in gangs.
Shut up.
Well, alright then.
Here, you got Diddig. Plus five.
Nice.
Diddig. Wow.
He's ow, dead. Dude!
Sorry.
Sorry.
That's all you've got is sorry. Whoops, accidentally murdered you. Sorry.
Hanz, can
maybe
you stop?
Get better.
I'm afraid the enemy's position across the bridge may be impenetrable. Yes. We gotta look for another way across.
Like my dick.
So it's safe to see if you can find a dragon vein around here.
Okay. Maybe down over here. I'm gonna, yeah, you go over there. I'm gonna bring this lady with me.
So we can hook up.
Oh, damn.
Well, we don't want him getting okay, well, maybe you can just fuck, you know, their day up.
I die!
Oh my God.
I love it.
Oh
my God.
Oh.
I didn't think this through.
You think our father's gonna be mad if we murder his criminal?
Who cares?
Yeah, who really cares?
Found a dragon vein. Aw, yeah.
Oh.
Gods, did you see what just happened to the cliff? Who are we dealing with here?
Me.
Weirdos, dude.
Yeah.
Come up behind us, Gunter. No, just wait. We don't want you zapping me. Bye, Hanz!
Oh, God, it
is! It's nice to know you. Oh, my God, comic.
Looks like I've done enough damage at the time. Sorry, let's go this whole place out.
And now he's dead.
Oh, my God.
I can't believe he's dead.
Yeah, he's the one who caused this war, and he just fucking curled up and died 3 seconds into it.
It's true.
What an asshole.
Well, technically he's not dead. He'll be back later.
Shh, he's dead.
No, he'll be back later. He'll get over it.
I'm sure I'll be fine.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Oh, God, he's got a brass yummy.
Oh, my God.
Ow! That hurt! Die, damn it! Oh, why can't I move that? Aww.
Wait, if you switch?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Like, if she goes first, she can attack.
You're right.
I'm here to help.
Throw your knives. Good job.
Holy shit, kick.
Ah!
Damn.
Fuck!
Ow, dude!
Pretty, dude.
Pretty, dude. Yeah, I don't mind you trying to shoot him.
Shall we? Yeah, we don't really need him.
Tink!
Tink!
Go me! Yeah, I love me!
Failure.
Are you gonna say sorry again?
That went well.
That went well. Oh.
And then I leveled
up. You just fucking murdered that guy and you're totally fine with it.
Hey, look, we finally got some magic.
Yeah, our resilience is literally one.
I didn't know, okay? Maybe I'll fix it then.
Yeah, maybe they freaking described it. Now we gotta deal with our choices now.
No, I refuse!
We have an entire army. We can at least let Soup Sap Zip Zoobity Zone.
How does excitable supposed to mean that you'll take more damage from magic? How are you supposed to put those two things together?
Well, because if you're excited, you're a lot more prone to, if you're happy, you're more prone to, outside influence.
Yes.
Yeah, but we're talking about, like, fire and shit. You're always prone to outside influence being fire.
Oh, Jesus.
She took an arrow in a maid outfit.
Yeah, she's hardcore, man.
Like, honestly, I might actually be in love with this girl. She's my second to Hinoka.
It's because I've given her the southern accent, isn't it?
Probably.
Honestly, kinda.
Really? You couldn't kill him?
I'm just a maid.
You ever read JoJo's Bizarre Adventure? It's like made in heaven.
Oh!
You didn't take that arrow so well.
When I beat cool for sages, it hurts less.
Rude.
First off, rude. Yeah, let's say just take some of the blows.
Yeah, I didn't realize.
Maybe sending a girl out in a maid outfit in the middle of battle probably wasn't the best idea.
That went well.
I just keep hearing, well.
Yeah, well. That's all I hear too. It's just well.
Like, he's like, well, that happened. I'm sorry.
Yep, oh, you can't. Right. Oh, you freaking healed yourself.
He's on a fort.
Oh, yeah, that's right. He is, isn't he? Oh, you jerks.
That went well.
Oh, he had no control over that entire fight. No. If you're gonna let her attack, you need to back way the hell off, so, go on up.
I'm just gonna attack with myself, if that's okay. You're a jerk!
Oh my god. What really? A twist. Nobody took any damage.
Well, that occurred.
What a twist.
Ah! I wanna kill him. Oh my god, I'm gonna punch someone.
We only had a 30% chance to hit there.
We only do?
It's going super.
Well, now it's 60 if you want to take that risk.
I'll protect you.
Alright.
This is not going as well as I was hoping.
Yeah.
I figured that was gonna happen. Now she's gonna die.
Goodbye, sweetie.
Yep.
We knew you well.
What? Oh, he got a trick shot.
But now you're dead.
Wow.
Ow! I shouldn't be seeing my bones stick out like that. I need to retreat.
Boy, if your bone's sticking out from an arrow, I shudder to think how that felt.
Probably hurt.
I'd imagine if she got hit so hard she had to withdraw from a battle.
Have my support. Yeah. Can you not?
God, I'm getting fucking sick of that.
This is getting ridiculous. Allow me
to join. You know, could you not?
Oh my fucking god.
Maybe we should let Frederick take over this fight.
Yeah, I think we're gonna have to. Only he does take quite a bit of damage too. Thank god.
Damn.
I hate having to give him that.
He just stabbed that guy.
Yeah, but it's either that or we don't win, so...
Yeah, but he just stabbed that guy. That guy's dead.
Good.
Damn. He just murdered a guy.
I had fun.
Oh my god. Enemy phase. He's not gonna do anything because he's
scared. After this, we should just sort of just like sit on that fort and like wait up and heal.
Yeah.
And think about our what we've done. You have my support.
Wow.
Wow, that was cool.
Dude.
Level 5. Look at our resistance of 1. Good. I'll be able to help more folks now.
What a goody-goody piece of shit.
Obtain level weapon.
Yeah, my weapon is my D.
Is there still more? Oh, jeez.
Yeah, there was like an entire, like... a fleet we hadn't dealt with yet.
Oh, that's awkward.
So we're just gonna have to wait for the next 5 turns.
Yep.
We're good at this game.
Yes.
That's... Well, if it wasn't for Hanz Christian Andersen rushing into battle like that, we would have been fine.
Yep.
We should probably die. Gunzer here heal up as well.
What? Oh, yeah.
He only has like 8 HP.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch. Don't worry.
We'll just eat all the enemies like Doritos and drink all of their sparkling water.
Yeah, I get it. You're not doing anything, you guys. God damn it.
Gameplay.
Oh no, don't.
We're good at this game, guys.
Well, I'm kind of sad we missed...
Well, mostly Sage's. I absolutely have no idea what's happening.
How are we supposed to get over there? Just go keep going this way?
Probably
yeah, we use the Dragon's Vein to get a sneak attack on the fort. Oh, so that'll be fun.
Hi.
He literally can't hurt us.
Yep. His attack is zero. His hit percentage is like... nothing.
Nice job, dude. You tried your best.
Nice
job,
Renny.
Get a gold star.
Go me, go!
We will not fail.
We will not fail, then his friend dies.
Ow,
like,
dude!
R.I.P.
Rest in spaghettis.
Yep, rest in spaghettis.
No, don't. Do you even realize what you've done here today?
We have violated the
Hoshido won't stand for unprovoked attacks like this. Hey, revenge will be theirs.
It was one idiot who was barely even with us.
I know, right? What the fuck?
I live to serve.
Oh.
Watch your back, child.
Wow. What the?
Trouble.
Felicia, you're dead.
Yeah.
Look, more troops are arriving from the south.
I can see them from my hiding place up here. More enemy reinforcements. Take caution, Lord Sages.
Yes, I know how reinforcements.
If we just kill a Mosey right now, I think the battle will end just fine.
Or we could just go after this guy.
Well, I'm gonna see if, I just don't want to risk killing myself right now.
Yeah, accidentally committing suicide would suck.
Good try, buddy. Good try.
You tried really hard, Amozu, and that's what's important.
No, don't. You're gonna get yourself...
He knows he's gonna die. Just gonna make sure you don't have fun with it.
Oh!
Fucking roasted.
No!
Me.
Bad!
You just got fucking roasted.
I honestly thought, like, that Archer just tried to attack his own guy.
Not a chance.
Oh my god.
No way, dude.
Those guys are on fucking, what are they, Peggy Unicornses?
I don't even know what the fuck we called them.
He's dead!
I can't believe we just murdered him.
Yeah,
I did it,
we're
guys!
Murdering a lot.
Damn you, this isn't over! And then I got EXP.
Nice.
Maybe we'll get a resilience point.
Nope.
You'll be all right. Of course not.
Good. I'll be able to help more folks now. To clear this chapter, have one of your units seize the... Oh, no!
Uh-oh, we might actually die then.
This is bad. Oh, wait, no, that's gonna hit me for zero. And that's gonna miss.
Alright, then the lightning struck. I thought that was her attacking. I'm like, Jesus, what did she just do to you?
Yep.
Listen to your elders.
Jesus, he gets so emotional when that happens.
Damn.
He's like, arr!
You just fucked that horse.
You just slammed that horse.
Yeah, you just gave him a grand slam.
Right in the butt.
Yeah, you just took him to Denny's in the middle of the night.
Yeah.
Duh!
You just
yeah,
grand
you just took
slammed
them to Denny's too.
Yeah, so many Denny's.
This episode's gonna be called Corin Goes to Denny's.
You know what? No survivors. No survivors. None.
Murder.
Rude. You were so, like, upset about murdering before, and now you're just gonna murder everybody.
We did it!
More reinforcements?
Stage complete!
Heroes, Sages, and Gunter.
This wasn't what I had in mind, but at least I've completed Father's mission.
God, what the fuck do you want?
You're the leader of these troops. Nothing more than a boy.
Who are you?
My name is Caesar. I've come to claim your life.
Why? Hey, everyone, we're still under attack. Come on, guys.
Destroy them.
Everyone, you mean that one guy that's still with you.
I won't allow it.
Okay,
Is that Jim?
Yep, that's Jim. Look at him. Thanks, Jim.
What? He's supposed to be the real commander.
What's going on here?
For God's sake, he was following us!
Xander, how did you know we were in trouble?
You're always in trouble.
You have the devil's own luck.
You're right just in time. Your luck never runs out, does it, bro?
You all right, dear?
Kiss.
Oh, are you all right? I was so worried about you.
Wow.
Well, here we say this.
Oh my God! Thank you, everyone.
I was so worried.
But before we get too carried away, we are under attack.
Who dares attack my beloved sages? I'll have their heads on a platter.
Oh. I'm not hurt, Camila.
Shut the fuck up. But darling, it's a thought that counts.
Listen here, you little shit.
Oh! Oh! Unnecessary.
All right.
I never knew Camila could be so ruthless.
That's right, you've never seen her on the battlefield before.
Enemies are so distracted by a giant rack, they don't even see when they cut their heads off.
This is not
good. Going well.
Sizo, what's wrong? What's our status?
I misjudged the situation. We're outnumbered. Kagero, do we have anyone else on the way?
Yes.
Affirmative, Lord Ryoma is right behind me.
Uh-oh.
That's yeah,
then I think this battle is as good as won.
We should probably ask, like, Skedaddle.
Yeah, it looks like more Hoshiden reinforcements are on the way.
Indeed.
Skedaddle.
What should we do?
Skedaddle.
Well, Sages is safe and the fort's condition has been evaluated. There's no reason to engage Hoshido further at this point. Sages, you take the lead with Gunter.
That's what we did the entire last fight.
Will do. Thank you, Zand.
Yeah, you know, the condition... The condition of the fort, full of fucking Hoshiden.
Full of a bunch of Japanese weeaboos.
Also that prisoner guy you hired. Fuck you.
Yeah, he's
dead.
Gunter, have you seen Felicia? She was here a second ago.
I'm sure she's right behind us.
She's so dead.
Hurry up. You don't want to see her. It's fucking awful. Let's go.
She has fucking arrows everywhere. Don't worry. My God.
No way! We're on the stand at this last.
He's gonna fucking...
Hanz.
He's gonna ruin that bridge.
What is the meaning of this?
He's such a fucking traitor.
Let's talk. We're deaf.
How did he convince anybody that he was rehabilitated?
Oh my God! Gunter is dead.
But how did he...
Hanz, no! Why are you doing this? You're her
own. I can babysit her to the ditch. Hey, you can beat him with the bow!
Oh my God. Ah!
That is,
I didn't account for this!
You'll pay for this!
What kind of freak are you?
The best kind.
Ow, ah! Those were Smash Bros!
What the fuck?
Can't be!
That's it!
I want answers, Hanz! Why are you doing this? Why did you provoke the Hoshidens? And why did you kill Gunter? Answer me!
I was just found out! King Garon's son!
What was that?
What? You lie! Come back here!
Little shit.
Go skedaddle!
What? The sword made me go down.
Fuck. I love when people make me go down.
Shut up.
Stop it.
I stopped.
Oh, okay.
It's giving me a JoJo Part 2 vibe.
We're just gonna fly into the abyss.
Well, we gotta
really
save Gunter
first.
Wait, who?
Oh my God. My kin, my gods, my blood.
Dragons, grant me strength.
Okay, great morrow, I beseech you. Dude, is she fucking royalty too? What the fuck is she like? What is that?
Wee!
God damn it.
I'm so sad Gunter is dead.
Yeah, we don't need him.
You can ride me, Slilla Sages.
Is that you? What are you?
Lord Sages, I knew this day would come eventually. I'm a fucking dragon. This may come as a shock, but I'm not a human.
No. Well, I can see that. Are you a dragon?
Are
yes,
you fucking blind?
This is my true form. You've seen it before. Do you remember?
Clearly not if I'm surprised by
that
this.
That strange bird you rescued in the barn. That was me.
We don't call that women birds anymore. You? It's not the 1920s.
It was. Once I recovered, I was able to take human form.
Is that how that works?
You were so kind to me that I decided to remain a human that I might serve you.
Is that how that works?
But now I've used a power that goes beyond the capacity of a human body. I will not be able to return to that form. What?
Oh.
I don't mind, though. The most important thing to me is that you're safe.
Hi.
Good story. Good talk. Eek!
Lilith, be careful. Drop down if you must. I will have you sacrifice yourself for me.
First dragons, I call on you. Grant us access to the astral plane.
What?
We're gonna go on a plane ride, sages.
Yeah, to the ass.
Oh, God.
We're going to Singapore.
I don't want to go to Singapore anymore.
It's too late. That's where we are.
Gunter's still fucking dead, though.
Just happened.
Welcome to Japan.
Where are we?
This is a world parallel to the one in which you live, Lord Sages. It is known as the Astral Plane.
Huh?
Didn't you just fucking hear me say, Lord, first dragons grant me strength? Fuck. The first dragons granted us the power to inhabit this dimension. Under their protection, we are safe here. Oh, allow me to prepare a place for you to rest.
It's gonna be a futon, because that's what Japan's all about.
It's a treehouse!
Here's a fucking treehouse, have fun.
Did you just use a dragon thing?
It's called a treehouse, you idiot.
The power of the first dragons flows freely in this realm.
It's called a treehouse, you fucking weeb.
You should know that space and time operate differently here as well.
I see.
I have so much to learn.
Yeah, because you're going to live here now.
Is there
anyone
else here?
Yeah, we can't go back.
We are alone. There's no one left here.
I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to invoke such any bad memories.
It's okay, Sages. I'm not as lonely as long as I have you in my life.
Oh God, kill me.
Now you should get some rest.
Don't worry, I will. I'm not to be trusted. I'm with Hanz.
Then she just starts strangling you in your sleep. It's terrifying. Yep.
But the bad thing is, like, you're into that, so it's okay.
How are you feeling, Sages? I know this is a lot to take in.
That's what he said.
This is where we live now.
Yes, it is, but I feel much better now. My wounds seem to have healed already. And my mind is racing. I have so many new questions about this world.
All in good time. For now, some business remains in the other world.
Yeah. What?
Yes, you're right. I can't relax until I know that everyone's made it safely home.
How long have we been here?
30 years.
Of course, there's just one thing you should know before you go back.
Uh-oh.
You're actually a Hoshden. Now, when I open the portal, you will return to the same location you came from. That's not exactly where we want to be. That means you'll arrive right on the Hoshden border. There may be soldiers lying in wait for you. How the fuck would they know?
I understand. I'll be ready for them.
Very well. Then I will open the gate.
Yeah, you do that.
Didn't she open the gate, like, flying in the air? Are we gonna, like, fucking fall and die?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, like,
she
right
did
back
on
in the
ground.
Same hole.
Oh, she wasn't that high above the ground, I guess.
Yeah. I'm here!
Cool.
Ah, I'm back. But where is everyone?
Gone.
You're mine, Norian. Ow.
Alright, that was rude.
You bitch. I'm sorry that was rude. I'm just a little upset that you sliced my back open.
Yeah, I kind of needed that back. For living. Yeah,
Sages, what happened to being ready?
I'm sorry. I guess we're going to learn about Hoshido now.
Yeah, I'm so ready, I'll just turn my back against this bridge that could have anything on it.
I'm going to assume if we were playing Birthright, we would be on Hoshido's side, then like Camilla would kidnap us, and now this chapter would be Nor.
I don't know. Hi?
You.
Oh, it's you. You're awake. Sorry about that bump on your head.
Head?
You hit
slashed me in the back.
Yeah. Oh.
It's you from the Flame Tribe, right? Where are we?
Uh-huh. Yes, I am Rinka. This is a Flame Tribe village within Hoshido's territory. I'm going to hand you over to the Hoshiden authorities. Well, that's rude.
Don't do that.
I suppose they'll want to hear an explanation for the unprovoked attack, and then they'll probably execute me.
Heh, I don't think so.
What? Knock, knock.
Well, she's fucking ripped.
Yeah, God, dude, she's fucking
They're here
ripped.
Already, aren't they?
Uh-huh. Yes, it's time to go.
I just woke up.
Yeah, but it's
have some
time,
of that
to
wicked...
time to go.
Can I have some of that wicked soup you're brewing, dog?
No, it's all for me.
Damn it, Rinka. You screwed me really hard here.
We meet again, Kaze, right?
I'm glad you're safe.
Yeah, I'm glad we found you, Prince Sages.
Yay! You are? Wait, am I missing something?
Let's go. Yeah, all would be explained. Just come with me. Come with me.
Okay. Yay! And then
Sage
died.
That sounds like a good idea. Let's just go with the stranger.
I'm going to assume this is why everyone's calling us brother. Oh my god, are we going to meet Hinoka?
We already met her.
Yeah,
in
can
our
we
dreams.
Meet her again? Oh, I'm dreaming about her every day. You better believe it.
Kingdom of Hoshida.
She's the one girl Hoshida. In this game I don't despise.
What castle is this called?
It's just Japanese
a castle.
Name.
Cool.
Something, something Japanese. That's squishy and gross. Sounds like you're just punching mac and cheese.
I've been waiting for this.
Welcome back, Kaze. Good work.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord Ryoma.
Oh my god. Did you just say Lord Ryoma? Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's that guy. Yes, this is the High Prince of Hoshido, Lord Ryoma.
Hoshido?
Alright, shut up.
Ryoma?
I understand.
Shut up!
What are you waiting for? If you're going to execute me, please get on with it.
Yeah, you know, fucking hurry this shit up,
please.
I'm
gonna execute this program called whoopass.exe.
I was looking at you like, come on. Or, not you, but behind you. I thought...
Uh-oh.
I thought... It's a lady.
Oh, it's a Zoomerl.
Yeah, it's a Zoomerl. Well, she's not blue enough to be a Zoomerl.
Just the white hand gloves threw me off. That was worth a cutscene.
Yeah, that was good times.
Why?
We should do that again sometime.
I cannot believe it.
I cannot believe it is really you.
I'm sorry, do we know each other?
I am so happy.
Oh, I've missed you so much. Come here, Sage is my sweet child.
Oh my god.
You're just kind of like, don't touch me. Can you get this one
your off? Sweet child? What are you talking about? That's not possible.
Yeah, you're clearly younger than I am.
She aged really well.
Well, she is Japanese. They tend to.
Yeah.
Until they hit like 50, where they suddenly just turn into like the shriveled prunes that old Asian women are.
Wow. Oh, my poor Sages. It's a sad story. When you were very young, you were abducted by forces from Nor. I am your mother, Mikoto. All this time, I didn't know if I'd ever see you again.
No.
But King Gar is my father. None of what you're saying makes sense.
It must be quite a shock, but I assure you she speaks the truth. I am your older brother, Ryoma.
It can't be.
No, no, no. Xander is my older brother. Leo and Nice and Camilla are my siblings.
Don't be fooled.
Are those Norian royals? They're not your real family.
Damn.
I still remember the day you were taken. In those days, there was tension between Hoshido and Nora, but no full-blown war. Not until Garonling King Sumeragi, our father, to shave under false pretenses. He said it was for a peace conference.
Ah.
His real plan was to murder our father in cold blood.
Damn.
And to make matters even worse, he kidnapped you.
Oh, no. Damn. No, that's just not possible.
You really don't remember any of this? Not even a single memory?
No, honestly. I have only the vaguest memories of my early childhood.
At least this means that your weird incestual feelings towards Camilla aren't incest anymore.
Kind of.
And the little kid, too.
Well, if you had feelings towards her, you should still go to jail.
I will.
And, you know, that other guy with the ponytail, he was a royal, right? Yeah.
Yeah, I think so. Mm.
Yeah. I'm into that.
I can dig.
There are times when I can sense something beneath the surface, a blurry image like a stone at the bottom of a lake, shimmering and ethereal. But that's it, nothing of substance.
I see.
You've got to be fucking stoned, say it's just stones don't shimmer. Well, I can't imagine the Norian royals would share much of your past with you. I know this is a lot to take in.
Who the fuck are you?
You.
Reporting. You.
Lord Ryoma, dude. I have an urgent message, dude.
Oh, my God.
Murder attack from the north, dude.
What?
No. Hinoka and Sokka are in that area right now.
Sir.
Yeah, my lord. I mean, dude. I've been told that they're working to help evacuate the villagers, dude.
Oh, my God. They're not prinnies, but I wish
Very
I could throw.
Well. We'll need to provide support. I'll leave immediately. Sages, will you come with me?
No.
I want you to see the truth with your own eyes.
I'm scared.
Dan? Oh yeah, they are gonna violate you.
I'm sorry about this! I'm so fucking sorry!
I can't remember what it was.
Of all times to sprain an ankle. Everything will
be all right. Oh don't yeah, it will.
This will be okay.
Oh my god.
The stupid beast don't stand a chance against me.
She was southern.
I hope you're right.
She was, but now she isn't.
Oh, now I know why I like the southern accent so much. You're made by Hinoka, baby, southern.
Oh, God.
Take a look around, Stages. This is a treacherous region for battle. It's important to scout ahead and look ahead for any troublesome areas. I've got a troublesome area right here, little bro.
Yeah, I know all this. You can just, like, you can see where they...
Yeah, see where your enemy's movement range is.
Yep.
I think all SRPGs have that.
That village? Not everyone has evacuated yet. We should warn them.
We should warn them to stay at our flat.
Thank you very much.
Oh, thank you, kind warrior. Everyone in our village is so grateful.
Please take this. Good luck.
Oh, okay.
Good talk.
Oh, we're in the brass club now.
I thought you said we're in Nebraska. That's a
vulnerary for you. Please use it as necessary. Alert, Sage.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna do it.
Oh, yeah.
So now we're just fighting on their side, totally. It's like.
Whatever. They didn't kill us, it's the worst we can do.
Yeah, no biggie, right?
Oh my god,
oh
there's
god,
a lot
of... Oh my god, the moving so like, ugh.
Melt the metal.
Ah, Dragonbane.
Do
I
it!
I said Dragonbane.
The mountain's gone now.
I thought that person was fucking dead.
Okay, so I think that's you.
Oh god, it is. Did you see that? The entire hill just disintegrated. Is that the power of a Dragonbane? I had no idea.
To harness the ancient dragon powers is truly a magnificent gift.
Truly.
I wonder if even the royals who wield that power can fully control it.
How about you fucking stop that?
Still, strategically, using dragon veins could be the key to this rescue.
God, we're here, we're fucking on the other side, and we're helping you this one time, and you have... You fucking pass us?
Shh, be this.
Oh, God.
Don't hurt her!
Two of your worst monsters. I promise I can be meaner than you. There, she's southern again.
I don't care.
Are you happy?
Oh.
Nice.
Oh god.
Looks like we have no choice.
You have a choice, sir. Ow, you let him punch me.
You just got punched in the face. Damn.
And then I sliced him to shreds.
Then you murdered him. You murdered a guy.
That was fun. Killing
you ruthlessly murdered somebody.
I think it's arisen.
Thank you. Yeah, you
for healing
one
HP
health.
For me.
Good lord.
She could lance me any day.
Oh my god, Comic.
As it should be.
I'd prefer to lance her, but you know how to do.
Oh my god, Comic.
When you are in command, you can lead your allies in battle. Or you can allow them to engage the enemy as they see fit. Just be careful to never let your guard down.
Oh yeah, we can turn our arrow bow.
Never let your guard down. Listen, Steve, just let your guard down.
What are Danny DeVito could voice King?
What are we even doing in this game?
We're fighting...
Yeah, but why? We're fighting on the side of the enemy just because they said we were their baby or some shit. And we were just like, alright, let's fucking fight for you now. It's fine. Whatever.
Shh, baby, it's okay.
It's okay, kid.
It's not okay.
No hesitation. Can you not punch me, please? Ow! Why? Now you're dead.
Boy, they really do fight like this in Smash Bros.
I'm level 7 now. Look at my magic and my
nope,
resist.
Still no res. Not even one little res.
Yeah, maybe we should have lowered strength.
Yeah, probably.
Or skill.
Well, never mind.
What?
I didn't have a joke. I'm ready. I didn't have a joke ready.
I thought you were gonna come up with an actual reason why we shouldn't have chose skill.
No, I was just gonna make fun of you for not having enough skill, and I couldn't find a way to make that funny.
Oh, we can.
So, viewers, how are you?
There goes the whole mountain. I did
Let's just ruin all of the geography around this place.
Yeah, damn, we're Tyranitar up in this piece.
Oh, we can't activate it because we're not great.
God damn it, Rinka, you keep disappointing me every day you're alive.
Oh my god.
Did he pull his arms out of nowhere?
Don't worry about it.
But I'm worried about it.
Oh.
Ah, there we go. Good effort. Talk to me more.
Good effort.
Don't make Koma-san sound like that.
Good effort.
Oh my swirls.
Oh my swirls, Corin.
Rinka, can you? You can't.
Oh, you almost act like you know what you're doing.
Rinka has to climb a fucking mountain. Give her a break.
Cool. Wow.
Boy, she's gonna be there forever. Meanwhile, Bay is just taking on the whole army by herself.
Apparently, Jesus. Oh my god, they're all coming for her.
Yeah.
Oh god, there's a second one there, and that one's like, okay, never mind, I'm gone.
Yeah, fuck this.
Damn.
Sorry, bud.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, Raijinto. Hold strong, sisters. I'm coming for you.
Yep.
Yeah, certainly.
You deserve worse.
With a critical hit.
What the?
Jesus.
I will not lose.
Little OP.
That was 5 points shy of one-shotting the final boss of the last game.
Damn.
You mean we can't move? Aww. I'm sad. Switch. Rinka, are you still gonna have... Yeah, I'm getting you out of there. Fuck this.
Rinka, just sit in the back and just...
I guess. Seriously.
Credit to team.
I think you can press the start button to skip battle animations.
That's right. I think I can. Oh god, she's... Oh, he's attacking that guy. Okay, well, here's what's gonna happen. Dead.
Damn.
Dude, it's not cool. Don't laugh at that.
Oh, I think he's cooler than Xander. But I just think Xander's really...
cooler.
Xander's just a douchey way to shorten Alexander.
No, I would totally do that guy, the Ryoma.
You know who I would do?
Who would you do?
You know, okay.
Well, I didn't expect that one.
Well, I'd take
but also,
a nice dinner first.
Of course. I would also do that guy with the ponytail. I can't even remember his name.
Don't know.
Yeah, I kind of forgot he existed. Sages, who would you do?
Yeah, who would you do?
Ryoma's pretty cool.
Ryoma?
Yeah, Ryoma.
Yeah, he's pretty cool.
Just imagine,
oh god, she's being punched in the face.
Just for the sake of this conversation, I'm gonna, I don't know if you're a top or bottom, but you're gonna be a top here.
You
get him all, bedhead messy, it'd be, gross. he's trying to, go out to, a nice, kind of rat's nest.
Oh my god.
What are you, comic? I'm disappointed in you.
Alright.
That's what my parents tell me.
I think I see someone, over there. Might be the princesses. Oh, okay. Hi.
Are you okay?
Hey, are you alright? We're here to help.
Everything will be alright. Yeah, we're fine. Who are you? I thought I knew most of my brother's troops. Anyway, I appreciate the help, but it's really not necessary.
Yeah, glow her at me.
It takes more than a few dozen 100-pound monsters to bring me down. Understood.
Well, I'm glad you're feeling confident.
You can battle my 800-pound monster.
Just know that you're...
wait a second. I didn't mean to be dismissive. Thank you for coming all the way out of here. Oh, you won. So take this. You can use it in a pinch to heal your wounds.
Yay!
Now, really, don't worry about me. I'm at my best in situations like this.
Thank you. I'll use this wisely.
Hey, you never did tell me your name.
Yes.
Oh, sorry. I'm Sages. Nice to meet you.
Sages? Sages? This can't be a coincidence.
I got a concoction.
Oh, I thought it said you got cocaine.
I feel younger, so take these drugs.
Damn.
Are you okay?
Hey, are you okay? We're here to help. So thank you so much. Yes, we're okay for now. Excellent. I think we have things under control at the moment. But please stay back for the time being. We'll take care of the rest of the monsters. Yes, of course. Oh, I didn't get a chance to ask for his name.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Yeah, you're cool.
You won't even believe me if I told you.
Yeah. Well, I'll just make another joke about my 800-pound monster.
Stop.
Thank you. Oh, she healed me.
She didn't even go away like you told her to.
Yeah, damn. Stupid.
Where's Rinka? She's on the other side of the mountain.
Yeah, they don't even care about her anymore. Of course, now you just put her at risk.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, she'll get over it.
Shh, baby, it's okay. Much better.
Except for the fact that, oh dear.
Damn.
You can do it,
Rinka. She's a lot better when she's not fighting bosses.
Oh dear. Don't say things like that.
There's the boss.
Oh, this is going badly.
He just punched her in the face.
And then she did a lot of damage. Jesus.
Damn.
Oh, God.
Rest in shit.
Damn.
That's not going to kill her.
Rest in pepperonis.
Oh.
Don't fuck him out.
Yeah, that other guy just fucked off, dude. It's like, oh, shit.
I'm out. Fuck this. No!
You could not. That would be super.
Oh my god. Wow, thanks for helping you guys. Cool. I want to see how he does.
God, I do not like Kaze's face. He's just like... He looks like if his name wasn't Kaze, it would be Joshua.
Did he just pirouette on that guy and he died?
Yep.
Damn.
You know how Joshua does.
Yeah, he does kind of look like a Joshua.
Doesn't he?
No, go after her. Oh my god.
I can't believe Rink is fucking dead.
We knew you well. Not really. Bye.
How you got punched in, like, the bottom of the face and you still... At the top of the head and you still went flying backwards.
Oof, that one really hurt. Sages, I have to fall back.
Bye.
It's really snowy outside, and I'm wearing precisely one piece of clothing.
Two, actually. She has that little bandage on top. And the pants.
Oh, yeah. That's keeping me real fucking warm in the snowstorm. Yeah, his hit percent is the sex number.
Well, oh, my
or,
God.
Or it was before he died.
We did it.
Joshua, don't lower your support at me. He's like, what are these words in front of my eyes?
Heroes were Sages and Kaze.
It hurts to laugh.
Thank you so very much.
Thank you so much for coming to our aid. Those monsters would have caused a lot more damage if it hadn't come. I have to ask, though, who are you? Well, oh, my name is...
His name is Sages.
Yes, nice to meet you properly. No, are you okay?
I just like to introduce other people to them. Finally, after all these years, I miss you so much. Sorry.
Oh my god.
You're just like,
Oh, that's you.
Yeah, Tom. Man, I would do that guy.
You were taken from us. She cried for months. Today she stopped crying and picked up the Naginata. I will say, if you ever find yourself facing the business end of her weapon, God, she could face the business end of my weapon.
Oh my god, stop!
You will soon be filled with major regrets about your life decisions.
God, he talks like I do. I love him.
She vowed to bring you back to us someday. And now here you are.
Yay!
She just told us, he's like, she literally loves you more than anything, but if you ever find her about to kill you... I'm sorry, Sages, I'm not usually this emotional. But I'm just so happy to have you back. Take that, Norian scumbags. We win, you lose.
Oh my god. Wait, is this really Sages?
That's right.
Yes, I know it's big news. I'll fill you in on the whole story later. For now, we should return to the castle before Nora deploys more monsters.
These people won't keep me locked in a fortress for my entire life.
Everyone, let's head home. Yeah, we'll have a nice warm bed and a real...
What were those things, anyways?
They're known as the Faceless. They're like the Risen from the last game, except we needed a reason to recycle the sprite with some sort of reason. That was my line, by the
way. I call them dead meat.
Oh.
They're usually the only thing Nora can throw at us right now. I mean, not usually. Our mother, Queen Makoto, put up a magical barrier around our kingdom.
God, I hope not related.
Regular enemy soldiers find themselves without the will to fight upon crossing it. So long as Mother is able to keep the barrier up, Nora can invade Hoshido.
That's right.
That's why Nora sends those things.
Rude,
they have
they're
no
people
souls,
too.
Wills of no will of their own. Kind of like gingers, except my beautiful sister.
Oh my god.
That's why they're able to penetrate the barrier and terrorize our borders.
But the Norians wouldn't send monsters to terrorize innocent people.
Of course they would. They're pure evil. Sometimes the Faceless even turn on the mages who created them.
Hey, Komajiro, how you doing? Oh my swirls.
Oh my swirls.
Komajiro.
But the Norians don't care. They're willing to sacrifice their own just to hurt others. I'll never forgive them for that or for stealing you away. They'll pay for all the suffering they've caused.
I can't believe it. Yay!
So the thing is, they kept you locked up forever because they stole you or whatever, and the first mission, literally the first they let you out on, they lose you.
the first fucking time.
Yeah. Welcome back, Sages. This is your old room.
Have you not cleaned it?
Wow, yeah, you could have cleaned it up.
And what's this?
It's a fucking mess.
Oh, that's a picture you drew when you were a little boy. We just left it there. We didn't put it anywhere. This is your father. This is me. And that's you. It's so cute. We couldn't bear to touch a thing in this room after you were taken. If we put your things away, it would have felt like giving up.
Is this your way of telling us you want us to clean? You want me to clean my room?
You've grown so much. I can't believe how handsome you are. Is she hitting on me?
Yep. I'm afraid I still don't remember anything.
Fucking oh!
papers. I just don't know how to respond to your stories. I do believe I could be your child.
But I'm really hoping not, because fucking Inoka dog.
Everyone feels like a stranger to me.
They're not even related. She doesn't even have a southern accent. I understand, Sages. Please don't worry about it.
I'm so sorry.
Here you are. Maybe my real mother and I don't feel anything.
Please, it makes sense. You spent your whole childhood in Nor. I'm sure you were quite sheltered. You will need time to think all of this through and search your soul. But I hope that someday we can be a family again.
And you didn't see a small blue dragon thing called Lilith, did you?
For now, please make yourself comfortable.
You did. You didn't let it take you to your world.
Explore the castle or stroll the grounds outside. You'll be safe here.
Well, you lost your soul. That sucks. That's why it's called Lilith, after all. Queen of the night, you know?
Yes, I got it.
She's talking to you because your name is Xander. What? Soul,
or about Camilla, Leah, or Elise.
But specifically Xander. Man, I love that guy.
What a beautiful song.
That's a word for it.
Yeah. Oh god, it's Azumarill.
Oh god.
Oh, this shit again.
Oh god, she's gonna fall in the water. She's gonna take a dip.
Dip in the pool. She gonna break her necklace again.
Fucking idiot.
Oh, she's not gonna drown herself this time.
He's like, I am not happy about you finding me.
Yes.
Sorry.
Hello, I'm sorry to bother you. I just got lost in your singing. There's something about the song that captivated me.
You must be Prince Sage's.
Okay,
God, she looks like she hates you.
I'm gonna sound like a bitch. And
yes,
your voice.
Yes, and you are. I don't know about that.
I am Azura, a former princess of Nor.
Okay. Former? I don't understand. If you were, if that were true, surely I would have heard of you. I grew up with the Northern Nor. Really?
I'm afraid I've been here a long time. After you were taken by the Norians, the Hoshiden forces retaliated. Ugh. They tried desperately to get you back, but they failed again and again.
Wow.
However, I wasn't as heavily guarded. Hoshiden Ninja easily kidnapped me.
Wow.
Thanks, fuck loser. I suppose we've both been hostages for most of our lives. But I'll never get to go home to my family.
God, I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay.
No, it's fine. Really.
I may technically be a hostage, but I've lived a happy life.
I've never seen my parents or anything.
These people of Hoshido have accepted me as one of their own.
Hoshido again.
Fuck, I can't stop.
Of Hoshido.
Even Queen Makoto herself treats me as if I were her daughter. But man, I'd like to see my mom again. Did something happen between you and Queen Makoto?
You know, I don't know what to do. She seems perfectly lovely, and I don't feel any connection to her. But she loves me, and so do all my blood siblings, who I just met.
I see. Well, I'd like to see my family again. I understand if I were to return to Nor, I suspect I'd feel the same way.
Yeah?
Do you think you could start over there? Like, a new life among strangers?
No. Given a choice, I would prefer to stay here in Hoshido.
Except for my mom.
Yeah, she was great. Queen Makoto is a peace-loving ruler. King Garen is not.
Hey.
So, Sages.
Oh, sorry. What are you going to do?
I don't know. For now, I'm just going to spend some time thinking.
Ah, you pansy.
Thanks. I know. And that's the end of this episode.
Mother?
Mother.
Ah, oh, jeez.
Wow, she has a fancy throne, too.
Man. You look as if you're feeling better after a few days to yourself, Sages.
All right, we're going to end the episode here, guys. Thanks for watching. See you later.
Scootily, scootily, boodily, doodily.